I put a new insert in this turning tool, and the insert sit perfectly in the tool. As you can see, there is almost no gap between the insert and the tool. The gap is just on the tip. But if I turn the insert with 180 degrees, just a moment please. There will be a relatively big gap between the tool and the insert. That's why a problem, because I hope that it's visible on the image. Part will generate tension in the insert itself, and that the insert will break, and here we have the gap. As you can see, there is a gap.